to be a twin, you do everything together. There's really nothing that you do alone. We're different. Like, she will get it done, and me, you have to like talk to me just a little bit. We both know that like we really want this. We know we're both gonna work hard. We know that we're gonna get it done. Having someone there that you know wants as much as you do, I think that is like the big component overall. During racing, I'm just like, is my time? What's my time right now? What are my splits? Like, where am I gonna finish? Am I gonna PR? I think the middle of the race is sort of when it gets challenging, and then it's the end of the race where I'm telling myself, like, you're gonna finish.
Currently, my PR is a 17:42 for 3 miles.
And my PR is an 18:09, I think so. We got an offer from Texas State,
SFA,
Corpus Christi, and Lamar University.
I'm like very proud of us and like all our hard work and hours.
Our mom,
she died from cancer, I believe, March. Like, she was definitely like there for us mentally. She couldn't always be at our races, but I mean, I think she made a big impact on our life. She was our motivation to like actually get into sports in high school and want to do college. It was hard for us. We were actually running prior, and then we stopped running for a bit.
Starting to run again, like, it just made us realize, like, wow, like, this sport takes away so much. It brings so much comfort.
Knowing that we're putting so much hard work, I think that's what makes us motivated. Definitely going into college, it's gonna be an eye-opener because it's like twice as much as high school. So like, we have to keep pushing because we know like people want it just as much as we do.
We have more to work for, and that's either to move up or we're gonna move down. I just think we're very proud to be able to make it this far. Start off a season, I think we both have a goal to do it for her. I know she would like enjoy it just as much as we are. She was very proud to have us as twins. I think for sure she would let the whole world know.